And hello, everyone. I'm Thomas, a.k.a. Mr. Warburg. With me tonight for this week's episode, or I guess today or this morning or whenever you're watching this, for week two of the Madden NFL Vikings season is my buddy Joey.
Hi.
Of course, you know Joey from my Iowa Hawkeyes playthrough of their season. Week three is live. You could probably go check that out if you want to. It was a much closer game than it probably should have been, but them's the breaks. So today, my brother decided to be a little bit of a bitch, and he's not going to play the Packers this week because he wanted to go back to college and not actually record the 34-minute video or whatever this is going to turn out to be, like an asshole. So I'll get in for the next time we play the Packers. Today, Joey thankfully stepped in. Do appreciate that, and hopefully I won't beat him too bad.
I don't know. Aaron Rodgers and Matt
Kahn. I dropped the mic, but the
hashtag
mic is
pay for Mike.
In a holder. So
it's
pray for Mike.
I love the hashtag.
Pay.
Pay.
It's that means no fucking nothing.
No, but you pay for M-I-K-E.
It's pray for Mike. Stupid. Anyway, let's begin.
Oh, shit. Fuck it. We're gonna.
So how about those Jets last night, Joey?
A beautiful turnaround. Hashtag. I got my.
Nobody had any business winning that game.
I didn't either, actually.
Nobody but Matt Forte had any business winning that game.
I don't know, dude. God dang it. I just was talking about the game. Now I can't even think of their fucking own quarterback here.
Fitzpatrick
threw a hell of a game. Yeah, Fitz Jesus, according to everyone in Jets Nation.
Fitz Jesus.
That dude was fucking on fire. He killed Rex Ryan's defense, which is hilarious. This morning they fired their offensive coordinator. I was like, that seems backwards. You should have fired a defensive coordinator because your offense put up some serious numbers. But, you know, that's just me.
Well, the offense got lucky in those numbers.
Are they really? I didn't watch you watch it.
Yeah, a lot of it was like they had no business putting up as many points as they did.
Because, goddamn, dude. It was apparently electric from fucking the Fitz.
All right, so this week the Packers are coming into Minnesota to open the new stadium, so I'm excited to see that.
The stadium looks beautiful. I drove past it last weekend. So cool.
Especially at night, I hear.
It's like a piece of art in the middle of fucking nowhere. I'm going to go daring and actually take this out. I kind of regret it because I only got to the 20.
Yeah, you'd get it at the 25 if you held it.
Yeah. All right, so by formation. Ooh, it's not the Jets playbook. I forgot that.
Yep, you're not playing with the Jets, bro.
Oh, God. All right, so my first play is not going to be as fucking cool as I hoped it was. Um.
17 seconds, bro.
Okay. Shit. Instant panic. My game just froze. Oh, there I am.
For real?
I came back. It came back to life.
Bring me.
Pantry in time.
Wake me up.
Aw, face mask, bro. Held me by the dreadlocks.
Cut your dreadlocks, asshole.
Whoa.
You fucking heard me.
Those are my goddamn dreadlocks. I wear them the way I want. Lacey. What is with this? Oh, wait. Are we still waiting for you to pick a play?
Yeah.
Okay. It was like.
Clock doesn't run when I'm on the clock.
All right.
Because it won't let me pick until you do.
Oh, God.
Whoa, man, my game got super choppy there.
Did it? Did you do some frame dropping?
No, just the internet shit.
Oh.
Davante Adams. I'm probably going to get my ass kicked.
Well, I want to try.
I should.
I want to do like a slow, like.
Oh, by
tease.
The way, I should probably see who my quarterback
you
is.
Pause?
Yeah, I paused.
Okay.
Hey, Bradford finally is on the team.
Yeah, he was on the team last week.
No, he wasn't.
Or 2 days ago when I played the game.
Yeah. You gotta hit resume.
Oh, I do? Shit. Okay. Okay, now I forgot what play I was running. I see your ploy there, Tom. Clever bastard. Oh, damn it. Cut up more, son.
You ain't getting that corner. Not an Eric Kendricks.
I wanted that corner so bad. Like, you don't even know. Like,
I kind of have a feeling I know.
Like, if I foot a hug a little more left, maybe an extra yard, but that's all right. Holy shit. Nice job, Lacey. I know, Forte fucking put up some ridiculous fantasy points last night, though, for me. I'm not lying.
Don't doubt it. Who are you playing this week?
I don't know, actually, top of my head right now. I just know...
Oh, hey, what are you doing this weekend? Like, Saturday, specifically.
I have no clue.
Well, we gotta go get... I gotta go get a trophy.
Oh, shit. All right.
Well...
Nice nickel, bro.
Oh, that was a very good spin move, actually. But yeah, like, I'm going to probably go to Mason after the Hawks game.
All right.
So if you want to tag along. If you don't, that's cool.
Let me see what the crew's up to. Hell yeah.
I'll deal with my crushing loneliness by myself.
Oh, the field bots, man. The field bots. All right. I need to take a shower. I just smelled myself.
I got a third shower yesterday because of all the fucking rain.
Dude, I fucking saw that picture on Twitter. Fucking hilarious. Oh, Cobb, come on. Be a man. Actually, Cobb is a fucking beast. Like, I was playing the computer, fucking just ran a post route. He beat the fuck out of your corners. Like, he straight up robbed you, bro. Oh, no, 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 no.
How did you not... Okay, I thought I...
Oh, I thought I caught that.
I did too. I was like, wait, what the fuck?
Damn. I was all about that. All about that. Damn. It felt great on the inside, man. I was like, I did it. I officially made it, Mom. Look at me now. Aw. Getting paper. Ah! Oh my god! Who's that fucking... Is that your outside linebacker that fucking just came around out of nowhere?
Yeah, but you'd already been held up by Floyd.
Nah.
Who's actually not playing this week. He's a scratch. He's only played 23 games in 3 years.
Really?
He's always hurt.
Damn.
I don't think he'll be back after next year.
Weave that. It's okay. I forced it. Shouldn't have forced it.
Way to hold defense.
Way to bend and not break. That's the biggest fucking quote on this game. I swear to God. Wait for the defense to bend and not break.
At least they have a decent VO booth.
Oh, yeah. I'll give them some credit on that one.
Ladies and gentlemen, Cordero Patterson.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
That was so bad. Like, legendary bad. That was a really shitty kick. Like, if you would have looked at my sticks...
Alright, Sam Bradford. You're actually on my team this week. Last week, I couldn't get you.
You're Sam Bradford, and you got a really bad right...
By the way, shout out to Aaron Porter, my guy in week one.
I don't know, bro. Ooh. I'd like to see Bradford on his back. So just prepare yourself. Ah, damn it. Nice drag.
That's not a drag.
Ah, shit. Hold on.
That's a post route.
That was not a post. He crossed the field.
No, sorry, that's a flag route.
Thank you. Get your shit together.
No, that's... He went, like, 12 yards up and then slanted. Slant is immediate. Yeah, post is to the inside, to the goalpost. I know. But, like, it's a... Is that a corner route? Mm-hmm. Is that what you'd call that?
Actually...
Because it's not a slant. Know. Slant is, like, in it, you go up 2-3 yards. It's immediate.
Nom.
You don't go 12 and then slant and call it a slant.
No, not a cross route, isn't it? It's a cross route, right?
I don't think so, because I thought crosses were inside.
Actually, don't know.
Because it's not an out route, because that's a square.
Because that's the... Wait, did I got the shit backwards? I'm buying it. Hold on. Never mind. Fuck the internet. Oh, no, 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 no. Nommies! Damn it, damn it.
Who'd have thought Sean Hill would be better than Sam Bradford?
Well,
that was not good.
I feel that trade you guys did was a little bit off.
Now watch, this week he goes off for like 4 touchdowns.
Dude, if he does,
just obliterates everyone. Stephon Diggs has 235 yards.
I should have benched
yards.
My defense. Holy shit. Because I've got like Adrian Peterson starting, and then I've got, oh god, fucking the Packers defense. So I'm like, I'm really
well, you have until Sunday morning.
Hmm?
You have until Sunday morning.
I know, but we're going to try to figure our shit out.
It's got to be one or the other, dude. Go get a different defense or a different running back.
Well, I have a different defense.
I only have one. I'm going to get my ass beat because this is a better team.
Maybe. That was a horrible kick. Wait, the person you're playing in the...
No, but from by you. Oh. I'm down 10-0.
Oh, yeah. I've been playing a lot of Madden, though, lately, because I've been playing this matchup a lot, actually. So I know it well. But I really like running Green Bay better with the Jets' offense playbook. Because I've got a really, like, awesome fucking...
Your guy's dead.
Yeah, he's just... Is that my kicker just laying on the ground?
I have no idea, but he's pretty much dead.
All right, so he just gave up on life, so
he
that's
died.
Cool. Just... Oh, okay. That's all right. All right. Wait, won't give up. Oh, no, no, no. Get up. Get off. Get off the ground. Holy dicks. God damn it. Ooh. Nice pickup. Nice pickup. My fucking thumb hurt. All right. I call this play 39 times every... Oh, it's usually my third down play, but we'll be all right. Damn. Everyone's... What a slow, like, action to the ground. That was just like, duh. That was not the play I want, but we'll make it work.
Get upfield!
No, he's on the one, son. You got, like, 2 minutes left. He's on fire! All I had to do is make fun of him once, and then fucking Bradford's on fire.
Well, then I finally figured out I'm not playing with Sean Hill.
The AP. The AP, man. Dude, he's tough to tackle. He'll break the first one always. Always. Yeah. Sure.
Oh, Blair Walsh.
You didn't pull Blair Walsh. He's good.
He's an alright kicker. He's not what he was his rookie season. The dude could not miss his rookie season.
Played like a man possessed. Alright, we're just going...
He has the all... the.
God damn it, I don't even know how to fucking knee.
Oh, God.
Oh, don't die. Just don't die.
It's the sticks.
Whatever.
Push in the stick.
Y? Oh, push in six? Okay, because I held Y, and that's what happened.
Yeah, that Y's hurdle.
Yeah, duly noted. Duly noted. Yeah, we'll go with this, and then that's kind of close to what I usually... No, that's not it!
Joey's just...
I was
a lot
trying
of looking
to
at Joey
a,
trying to play
I
the game.
X. Oh, what a fucking loser. God, oh, Jesus, why'd you leave him open? Hey-o.
Very good spin. I'll give you that.
Timeout, fatty. We have to do this.
I wouldn't say Mike McCarthy's, like, fat.
No, no, they just portrayed him that way this one.
I mean, I'd say he's probably a little overweight.
Yeah.
Maybe more like a
Rex
little
Rex Ryan
little.
2 years ago was...
I wouldn't say he's Rex Ryan big.
Obese. Have sex with my... Oh,
Roach!
Oh,
you
jump.
Had it in your hand!
The jump! Damn it. Alright, that looks good.
That was depressing. That hurt me.
I love the computer jumped. Good job there, guy. Alright, we're gonna do this. This seems pretty solid here. Did you really just fucking guard him yourself?
Everson Griffin does go back into coverage.
What the fuck? That just threw me off the whole time I was watching that guy.
He outran DeMarco Murray.
That was so fucking weird. I was like, wait, what? Did you guys just leave?
It threw you, didn't it?
That's how you got
the
stack.
Wait, is he guarding the corner?
Yeah, I was like,
yeah,
wait,
I am.
Because I was like,
I call that play all the time too. All the time.
You fucking threw me off so much. There, I was like, wait, what?
It's really hard to get sacks in this game just off your base four rushers, so I usually pull them. God damn you, fucker!
Oh fuck! Oh fuck me! That should have been caught by your guy. Like, I'm not lying there.
If he'd have dove, it was a touchdown.
Oh my god. That was hurting my shit. All the shit's hurt. All my poops. Okay, so what do we need here, guys? Matt Cobb! What do we need it now? Holy balls! Tons of balls. Alright. We're gonna do this. Seems hot.
So hot.
It's so hot, Becky.
Yes.
Yes.
Fuck! Got around Everson Griffin. Oh, long field goal, huh?
I'm a fucking... We're gonna ask coach. And hold on. Alright, let's get this. Let's fucking... Oh my god. Okay, hold on here.
What's the yardage on this guy?
51.
Okay, just in case.
Oh no! God!
Oh, he was totally short.
God damn it! No dick on this guy.
Nope.
God damn.
Alright, get the ball back.
Yep. Unless I do an onside. Which I fucking wouldn't. What the fuck's with my kicker?
Yeah, I don't think you're doing something right.
I'm doing, like, max, and then, like...
No, I don't think you're holding the stick right, because you can affect its trajectory.
I'll look at it. This is fucking weird. Peppers. Let's get peppers everywhere. Yeah, peppers. What? That burst of speed near the end? I was like, what is this?
That's first-round draft pick speed.
That's fucking weird. That's what that is, man. Tell me about him, huh? Just tell me about him. Let go of me! Oh!
Laquan Treadwell will not be denied.
The jumping was not a good thing to do there. We're giving him too long in the pocket. The fuck, bros? It's too long. I can't take it no more. Killing me, Smalls. Zay. What a weird-ass fucking...
Wide receiver screen, baby!
Yeah, but fucking, that was some weird-ass jank blocking on my guy. He should have fucking broken away. Ooh, don't hit the kicker.
Yeah, that wouldn't be good.
Nope, didn't hit the kicker. We're okay. He looks so small!
He is pretty small, but he's one of the more athletic kickers in the NFL.
Who's that one kicker that's like 230?
Well, that's the Penn State kicker.
Penn
fucking
State.
Leveled a dude.
I love that, man.
Ah! See? Told you.
I need it!
Was it left or right stick?
Left stick.
I'm just saying. I'm good.
Just saying. All right.
I mean, I'm just saying.
I'm just saying. All right. Ow, my ear. Here we go. Oh, hey-o. Hey, Zeus! Oh, do it. Beat him. Beat him. But Papa, shits. God, okay, he doesn't look... Okay, green is maybe not his color. Let's just go with that. God damn. You officially have no gain on the play. Burn!
Oh, you left the recording guy, the audio guys on?
Yeah, I did. They're okay. I've had better.
Yeah, they're better than, I think, the last few years combined.
Yeah.
In terms of quality.
Oh, yeah.
And I like that there have been updates, like, every week.
Have they? Oh! The weekly up, yeah, that's actually kind of good. So we get live rosters and everything.
Well, that's not that. That's not that.
Oh.
They actually get to talk about, like, relevant stories and...
Why the fuck did he stop right there? Run forward, motherfucker!
I think you double juked.
I did not. It just fucking right stick up and then it stopped and said, use right stick to juke. I'm like, I don't want to. I've got the wide open field, son. Oh.
Hey, man, you can't stop the jukes.
He wanted a juke so bad there.
You can't stop the jukes.
It literally forced a juke on me. I'm like, why? Oh, god damn it. Always go
Thank
for
you,
that
Barr.
Throw. I'm forcing
I appreciate
it.
You, Anthony Barr.
Just don't force it, man. God damn. Still a good run. Well, actually, 4 yards. Dumb. All right. Ugh.
All right, fourth down or fourth quarter? Not fourth down.
I was going to say fourth down. Shit, bro.
My bad.
Shit, that's not what I wanted. But we're gonna do it.
Da, na, 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 na.
Get the fucking ball! Get it! Oh.
I'm gonna do something really stupid.
It's alright. We're gonna do that. You do have, like... Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my God, I didn't get it. What the fuck? How do you lose that? You were probably rocking a 4-3. Oh, that was stupid. I should have just punted it away and let my defense take it, but no.
Lacey. He's so lazy.
Ugh. This is so bad.
Get in the...
Are you shitting me? That's not even, like, physically possible.
No, it's not. He dragged 2 Vikings players in.
Alright, well, I pretty much just lost the game because I'm a dumbass.
We're not fighting with that. Maybe I'm doing something wrong here with kicks.
I think you are.
Because look how short that was.
I think you're doing something wrong.
That almost did not go in. Alright, so. Normal. I'm not going to aim. We're going to do green. And a blue. Hey-o! Maybe I just got to think about it every time. Oh, nice block up field. Holy shit, guys. Wow. Nice special teams, bro. That's a hella nice special teams. commentary guys are not liking you right now.
Not liking me?
They're liking that last play call.
They're just like, wait, they went for it and we lost? Yeah, that's if I go for it there, I win.
I was like, huh. Like, wow.
I have confidence in Sam Bradford, at least virtual right now.
Oh, I've got full on fucking, yeah. He's got his shit together. We just got to kill Bradford. It's got to beat him to death, you know? Kind of. It is. But it's also super scary when they throw it.
Oh, fuck.
What's up? Get going. Now time all right. to eat.
I should just concede.
Eat tons of cock right here. Tons of cock.
Fuck. I've made a really, really dumb call.
That was a really bad.
That's offsides.
Oh my, whoa! Oh shit, okay, so the play had a pulling left guard. I switched the play to left side, guard still pulls. I'm like, oh. So that's a thing. Duly noted, linemen don't understand that. Whoa, Rodgers. Rodgers,
my friend. That looked a little like a fumble.
Rodgers! Whoa! Calm your titties. Whoa! Whoa! You got me scared there. Let's see if we can go one-on-one here. Let's see if we can do this. God damn it! The fuck, bro?
Come on, Harry the Hitman!
God damn it! We're killing your quarterback now! Oh my god.
I'm alive!
No, you fucking piece of shit.
My own ineptitude cannot kill me. Not today.
Oh my god. Put Bradford on his fucking back.
I put the team on my back.
Oh my god. The fuck, bros? The fuck is wrong with everyone? Ugh.
Two-minute warning. Game time.
Come on, guys.
Come on, Eileen.
Oh, no.
Oh, Jesus.
You piece of shit! God!
That was particularly bad.
Oh, my bad. Gosh. You put it in your hands. Why is he open? Why?
You were running a zone, I'm guessing.
Oh, my God, Becky. All right. Whoa, 47. Calm down there. Calm down there. Okay. That is a full box. That is a KFC box, man. What is that, like $5 fucking meal or something they have?
Yeah! Two timeouts, bro. Please don't blow out your audio.
There's positive on both sides?
Come on.
Well, function batteries work.
Oh, you're waiting on your batteries. Okay. Gotta get it in the end zone, but oh no, you do it! Fuck. I player walked it. Oh my god! That just fucking happened. This has been a comedy of fucking errors in a game I should have owned. Jesus.
Need it.
Dude, if you're gonna scream, please don't be in front of the mic.
It's a fucking boom mic.
I'm just saying. I can't see your mic, so...
Yeah, it's not even like fucking a block of blue.
Good. I appreciate it. You still got... You got 23 seconds and two timeouts with Aaron Rodgers in Madden.
Hike! Oh my god! The fuck?
Are you hitting... Is your controller on?
Yes!
Hit pause.
I can't! I don't know what's going...
Your controller's not synced.
Fuck, it's whatever. I don't even know.
Dude, I will decline it. Quickly resync your controller.
I could control. Oh my god.
I hit X. Can you control anything?
Why can I? Okay. What's going on here?
Can you control?
No. I'm jumping around to player for some reason right now. That's it.
Resync the controller.
It just reconnected. The controller is fully connected, Tom.
Just double check. I didn't know if you'd done that.
Oh my god, it's game.
So you can't pause right now.
Resume. Like, pick plays. Is my right stick stuck? Is that what it is?
Let me see if there's anything.
Hold on. Okay, now it's... Holy shit. Okay. Battery just fell, right?
Apparently it was a glitch in 6.
What is this? No, don't end. I can only end game.
You got kicked for too many penalties in a row. Apparently it's been a known problem the last 2 Maddens where that happens.
Really?
When you're trying to run no huddle. Ugh. You just won't be able to snap it.
That's annoying as fuck.
Yeah, that's pretty fucked up. So do you want to replay it or are we going to call it?
Oh, we can call it.
Okay. Well, sorry for that shitty way to end it. And hopefully the Vikings game ends less controversially and more in favor, solidly in favor of the purple and gold. So far, the virtual season will be at 2-0. Current season, I'm 1-1, so we'll see what happens. Joey, thank you for coming on. Yeah. I will see you next time. I think I'm going to have you back-to-back weeks towards the end of the season.
Sweet.
Because it's Christmas break, and my brother will be home, and the Packers are playing, and hopefully everything will be coming down to the wire with some like intense matchups. So, of course, you should also watch our Let's Play series that we do for the Hawkeye season, because I think it's pretty fun. It's mostly us just sitting next to each other talking shit for an hour. It's a lot of fun. It's definitely one of the most fun things that I've done content-wise in a long time, and I can't wait to continue that next week. So if you like the videos, like, subscribe, share, do all those awesome things. Keep being awesome, and I'll be seeing you next week. Bye.